played running back, free safety, running back, and I got drafted by the team.
All right, so how did you feel walking across the stage and getting drafted?
I was a little bit scared, but I started realizing not to be scared.
That's something you get used to, get drafted.
Yes, sir.
All right, so you're going down to Houston, playing against a lot of guys that got some drafted too. So what you going to do to make yourself kind of stand out from everybody else?
I'm going to run fast, get hard, and be smart.
All right, so we're going to see what you got down in Houston, right?
Yes, sir.
Anything you want to tell everybody watching?
Stay humble and follow your dreams.
When you're rich like this, you don't check the forecast.